Come on in, guys. The clock's gonna turn 6!
Yeah, we'll never make it.
You're right. We can always fly, but we need help.
Yeah.
How do we get home? Maybe I can help.
Tinkerbell! All it needs is a little magic.
Ooh, cool!
It worked! Thanks, Tinkerbell!
My pleasure.
Okay, everybody, follow me!
Thanks, Tinkerbell!
You're welcome!
As Tinkerbell thanks to them, the rest of the friends are flying straight back home.
Well, it's almost midnight, and I'm not sure how much I can wait much longer.
Wait, look!
What happened?
I don't know.
We made it! We're home!
Look, he did it!
Mom!
Dad! Mommy!
Uh-huh? Do you hear that?
Well, it's getting late.
You're right, Caroline.
Look! They made it!
Kirumpi, you did it!
You made it back home and the clock's turned 6!
Kirumpi, sweetheart, you're all grown up.
Thanks, Carly.
And how did you know, you guys?
What can I say, Cat? It's magic!
Look! Over there!
Oh, magic diamond and crystal box.
What's it says?
It says,
"Follow this quest and you too shall reveal your own destiny."
I've never seen like this before.
Well, this must belong to you.
Thanks, you guys.
And I think the shooting star might work.
So the next time you see a shooting star on a sparkling light through the sky, make a wish and blaze off, just like Peter Pan, the boy who will not grow up.
We're all please watch.
Take you just like you.